At a debriefing session for the PyeongChang Winter Games, IOC President Thomas Bach said a great example of the Olympic Agenda 2020 in action is the Shougang Industrial Park. This former industrial area will be transformed into the headquarters for the Beijing 2022 Organizing Committee. It will also be the venue for snowboarding competitions in the 2022 Winter Games. Back in 2008, the former steel mill site was shuttered before the Beijing Games due to air pollution concerns.